Here's the fastest way to tie a loop knot to give your lure some additional good action. First, tie a loose overhand knot, then take your hook, run the tag end through the eye of the hook, grab the loose overhand knot, run this back up through, and now you have this loop right here. Take your forceps, put it through the forceps. 1, 2, 3, 4 is enough. Grab the tag end, pull it back through, moisten, and then tighten it down. And there is your loop knot. And you can do this really fast when you're not filming it.